Today I'm going to show you how to use FileMaker's location monitoring feature to build a tour app that will automatically pull up an artwork's description when the user is within its region. In the FileMaker database, I created records in my beacon setup module, recording the UUID, the beacon's major and minor information, and the data that I want to send to the user. Here are the two beacons that I'm using. I've configured their info to match the data that I have in FileMaker. So in this particular case, I configured their emission power to the lowest setting so the region will be as small as possible. This ensures the regions won't overlap. When you deploy your own solution, adjust the power setting and the location of your beacons according to your needs. So while I was talking, I deployed the two beacons. So now I'm going to launch the app on my phone. So when I launch the app, a script will run with the configure region monitor script step to start monitoring the regions of the two beacons. I've set it up so when I enter a region, the app will take me to the information page of a nearby artwork. So when I move out, it will take me back to the splash screen. Now I'm going to take my phone and move toward the first beacon, which should be tied to an artwork called Floor. So as you can see, Page's Floor showed up. So now I'm going to travel out of the first beacon's region. And there we go. So I just exited the region which triggered the splash screen to pop up. Now I'm headed toward the second beacon's region, which will introduce the second artwork's record. And there we are. So now that I've entered into the second region, the second artwork's information is being displayed. So that's the end of my demo. Don't forget to check out the article and download the demo file to play with it yourself. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you for watching.